My name is Rotimi Peters. I manage operations and partnership for SMO100 Africa. SMO100 Africa is actually a social enterprise which is established to ensure that small business owners, startups, entrepreneurs, irrespective of their background, irrespective of their location, irrespective of their financial status, actually have the capacity to start their business, to scale their business, to thrive and ensure that their business is profitable and doesn't die. And there are numerous ways by which we try to do this. And we try to do this by ensuring that we democratize access. How? Realize that one of the basic challenges entrepreneurs face is actually having access to basic things that ensures that entrepreneurs are successful and they make the best of their entrepreneurship journey. Now, most of the entrepreneurs, while they intend to start their business, one thing or the other is hindering them. It could be finance, it could be information, it could be skills, it could be experience. And what have we come to do? We've come to democratize access to all of these, to finance. So we ensure that entrepreneurs have access to financial information, financial skills, and financial management trainings to ensure that they are able to manage their finances. In addition to that, we also ensure that entrepreneurs have access to finances that ensures that help them manage, scale, and start up their business. So how have we tried to do this? Quarterly basis, we actually put together a quarterly pitch competition. This is to ensure that business owners can be able to come and pitch and sell their ideas to our partners who are willing to invest in their business. And we've done this in 2018, we've done this in 2019, we've done this in 2020, we also did this in 2021. The most recent edition, which was the International Women's Day edition, which held in March 2021, where we saw a business owner walk home with a grand sum of 1 million naira in assets. Also, we realized that business owners or startups, entrepreneurs, most of the time do not have sufficient managerial skills or information to help them start up their business, manage their business, scale their business, and ensure that the business is profitable. So what have we done? We've actually put together trainings to ensure that entrepreneurs and business owners are able to get the needed information, the needed training, the needed skills, the needed knowledge to help them start, scale, manage, and ensure that their business is profitable. So we've created access to training and information that way. Also, we realize that people from time do not get the experience. So take for example, we have someone who is working a 9-to-5 in a bank, and that individual is looking to go into the fashion industry. Now you realize that that person does not have sufficient skills or sufficient knowledge to actually dive into the fashion industry. We've actually created a platform where we can pair mentors with mentee, where startups or intending entrepreneurs can meet a mentor who has been in a particular sector over the years and leverage on their experience to be able to start up their own businesses. So we've created access to mentorship, we've created access to finance, created access to information. So we have different events and different programs that we have used in expression of what we do in SME100 Africa. For example, we have the Lagos Small Business Summit. We realize that small business owners from time to time faces challenges doing business in their neighborhood. Like for instance, you have different taxes that must be paid either to the state, you have different agencies that comes to collect different levies. And we realize that these policies sometimes actually affect small business owners and startups, and it makes it a bit difficult for them to do business. So what have we done? We've actually brought together policymakers, small business owners, private sectors, academias, to foster conversation under one roof about doing businesses in Lagos. So they can actually chart a new path to doing business in Lagos, policies that affect business owners in Lagos. We have the 100 Women platform, which is a very unique special demography of the SME 100 Africa. So these women, actually, we realize that some women are actually not empowered. So what we've tried to do is to ensure that women are empowered and there's financial inclusion and also inclusion in technology for women. So we've used the platform 100 Women to drive this, and we also have the youth demography, which is 25 under 25. So we go around Nigeria every year calling for nominations for young entrepreneurs under the age of 25 to 27 who are doing phenomenal things and contributing to the socio-economical development of Nigeria, putting Nigeria on the global map. So we call for nomination, we get thousands, tons of nomination, and what we do is shortlist, screen, and ensure that the business, the startups or the entrepreneurs that meet the requirements scale to the next stage where voting is done and a winner is picked in 25 different categories ranging from fashion, technology, fintech, food and drinks. So winners are picked and they are being empowered, they are being identified, and they are given resources to ensure that they thrive. You could know more about the SME 100 Africa community. You could actually follow us on Instagram at SME 100 Africa. You could check us out on our website sme100africa.org. You could also visit our YouTube page on SME 100 Nigeria. The SME 100 Africa community is a platform that brings together business owners from diverse walks of life from different sectors. Now, what we do with the SME 100 Africa community is to ensure that businesses are able to get benefits that help them scale and thrive. Now, one of the things we do with SME 100 Africa community is to ensure that startups, business owners, and small businesses get access to visibility, they gain access to market and trends, they also gain access to analytics and information that will help them make informed decisions about their business. They're able to pair with a consultant who works hand in hand with them to ensure that their business is profitable. They are also able to get access to our curriculums and training. They get discount on lifestyle and services. They get access to exhibitions to increase sales for their businesses and a whole lot of other benefits, which you can actually read up at sme100africa.org, or you could visit us at sme100africa on Instagram to get more about the community. So we realized that entrepreneurs and business owners actually need information to help them make informed decisions. They need information to understand the trends in the markets. They also need information to do a whole lot of things. So we created platforms that ensure that young entrepreneurs have access to information by creating a blog site, which is 100talks.ng, that celebrates the youth culture and also celebrate and identify young entrepreneurs. So this blog actually rolls out content on a daily basis as regards happening in the world of entrepreneurship and business. So you can actually head on to www.100talks.ng to read and to see content that are insightful, in-depth, and informative about entrepreneurship. Also, we have a platform for women only where you can actually go to read about a lot of content, in-depth, insightful, informative content for women, which deals on the day-to-day activities or the day-to-day lifestyle of women, ranging from your lifestyle to your health, to your business, to your family. Head on to 100women.ng to read about this. We also have a platform that manages PR for small businesses and ensure that your business actually has the right brand identity and also it's able to reach its target audience. Bycoms does all of this for you. We believe with these combinations, you should be able to get the best of your business. Thank you.